Well, greetings, fellow long guys and long gals. It's a rainy day here. Oh, it makes it hard too because the sub that I'm working in right now, they've got a ton of sidewalks. And when you mow and get grass on a wet sidewalk, it takes forever to blow out. So that's not fun. Here they are, the brand new Kujo Yardwear. I got the black on black, the blackouts. Today's the first day I'm gonna try these out. These are their shoes. They have boots too for landscaping. Should be great in the grass, look at that. All right, well, it's 4 hours in, and so far the shoes are holding up amazing. Comfortable to wear, they're soft. Really good soles, not bouncing around and, you know, feeling any of the pressure on the concrete or anything. It did rain this morning, so I was able to test that, the wet grass, you know, the morning dew was out there, and everything was good. What I do like about this, these shoes, are they have these vents on them. Let me show you. You see these are kind of vented right along here and then along the top right there. So they're vented, which I'll be able to test here probably next week. It was really warm yesterday in the 80s, but the shoes didn't arrive until I got home that night. So today's not bad. It's in the 70s, but it's not real hot. But I'm not a real heavy foot sweater or anything, so that was never a problem with work boots. But I'm going to be interested to see how these shoes perform with these vents in there. So that should be good. And so far, so good. So yeah, they're comfortable. They fit true to size right now. And like I said, I'm about 4 hours in, and so far, it's all good. So yeah, these are the Kujo Yardwear shoes. I know they make a boot too, but these shoes right now so far, perfect. So get back to work. All right, so something I haven't really thought about until just now. I was using the edger right here to edge up the sidewalks. The edge of the sidewalks here, I got to do this one. I just pulled up to this job. But what's happening on those last few that I just did, the edger kicks dirt and dust right back at you, usually at the foot, so you got to kind of straddle, let it go behind or in between your legs, or step to the left a little bit and it'll go next to you, but it still kicks dust. So my concern is this right here, is if this spot right here, which is in direct hit of that line of dirt from the edger, if dirt and dust is going to get down in there. I'll know that when I get home. I have a few more here to edge, but I don't know, we'll see. It's kind of a concern. I wear black socks and might not be able to see it as well, but I might throw some white socks on and edge again and see if that dirt is actually coming through the vents there on the shoes. So stay tuned. So far so good on the shoes. I'm loving them. Okay, you guys, so I did a full day in these shoes right here. These are the Kujo Yardwears, and the ones that I got are the blackouts. All right, black shoes, black trim, and black laces. Now they did give me a pair of black laces with white trim on there. I think those look pretty good too, but I gotta tell you, after a full day, now this morning, remember, it rained. I did a bunch of edging, and I gotta tell you, the shoes are so comfortable. I'm telling you, it's just like wearing one of my running shoes or any of the exercise shoes. It's just like that. These things hug to the top of the feet, real nice. There's no sloppy movement. The soles, I think, are my favorite thing. They come with, I don't know, whatever soles these guys use in here. They're soft, comfortable, very cushiony, you know, on grass and on pavement all day, back and forth and back and forth, on the mower all day. So I gotta give it to Kujo. I mean, you guys did great with these shoes. I first learned about these from Brian's Lawn Maintenance, and he's down here. He's not too far from here in Michigan. And he turned me onto these, and I started researching all these guys, and I came back and I said, you know what, I'm going to try it. Because normally, I used to years ago. I mean, I've been doing this for 30 years. But usually, I have a pair of shoes or boots, and I would buy the most expensive. I used to buy Red Wings and then Carolinas. And I would spend so much money, but leather cannot hold up to water. So we're in so much rain, you know, the morning dew. And they just wouldn't last. And I felt bad on treating those shoes and those boots so bad back then. So I went to cheap shoes. I went to $30 shoes, whatever I could find the cheapest, and I would wear them for, you know, a few months and throw them away and buy another pair. And I did that for a long time and it worked. I think these are gonna be different. I mean, these are vented. They have great soles. I mean, these soles are just like I would find in one of my work boots. They're great. They're vented all here on the sides, like I showed you guys earlier. On the front here, so far no issues with the edger throwing dirt and sand in there. They're very comfortable. I don't know. I mean, first day impressions, 10 out of 10. You guys did a great job on these. And I'm excited to see how they hold up during rain and, you know, all the conditions that we're going to put them through. So far, so good. You know, like I said, I got about 8 hours on these right now. My feet are fine. They're energetic. They're not, I don't feel all tired or hurt or, you know, sometimes your feet ache or your ankles ache, whatever. But not with these. These Kujos are doing great. So far, these are great. These are nines. I really like them, you guys. So right now, Kujo, you guys, I'm on team Kujo right now, I guess. All right, you guys.